Another one?
Oh! Whoa.
Yeah, I'm not going back over there. Seems like they're not smart enough to... They got heels on? Looking like Patrick Starr. Oh, flashlight. Finally. Bro, I was getting worried for a minute. Bro, we better play this game in the dark. Is that a bad idea? I don't know. We better find out. Me personally, I would not wash my hands in that sink, bro. This shit does not look clean. Bro kind of reminds me of Leon, but I don't think he's anything close to Leon. I could be wrong though. I could be wrong. This is my first time ever playing a Silent Hill game.
Could you really be in this town?
Fuck with the music.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now, in our special place, waiting for you.
So we're looking for our wife?
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. Wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true.
So is she like in trouble or something?
That's what I keep telling myself.
That's what it sounds like, right?
Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago.
So then why are we looking for her?
Looking for her?
That's what I'm saying.
Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Could Mary really be here? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
I don't know the story, so I'm gonna just keep my mouth shut before I start saying some dumb shit. Van, being there, bro's kind of sus. Very generic kidnapping van. How's bro so calmly, like, going through this way, bro? Like, I would have been tripping. The fog. Stop playing with me, bro. I'd really throw hands with anything up in here, bro. I don't care. Bro, I gotta be hearing shit. There's no way. What's over here? What is this? Oh, it's a save. Okay, yeah. I mean, fuck it. I don't think it really matters, right?
It's like someone's groping around my skull.
Bro, might just be a freak. Roping my skull is kind of crazy, though. I'm not going to lie. Oh, there's something right there.
Excuse me.
Damn.
I'm sorry. I was just...
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah, I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But I think you should stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. And it's not just the fog, either.
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. It's kind of hard to explain, but...
I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just... I guess I don't really care if it's dangerous or not.
Okay, James.
I'm going either way.
But maybe why? You are a little like Leon.
I'm looking for... someone. Someone very important to me.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean, my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought... my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry, it's not your problem.
No, I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too.
Why don't you just, like, come with me? We should, like, stick together, you know? Since it's, like, hella dangerous, like you say it is, I feel like we should stay together. So we're just gonna go about our own ways, huh? Here we go, another white van. What's up with these white vans, bro?
Best auto parts. Yeah, we'll see about that. Bro, this music. Went to town to get the rundo fix. Spare keys in the drawer. Cool, cool, cool. Good to know. Appreciate the note.
Hello? Anyone in here?
Yeah, something definitely fell, bro. There's somebody here for sure. There has to be. Nothing? Ooh, the key. Here we go. Yeah. They definitely lied about the title, though. Best auto parts? I didn't see not one good part in there. Bro, James got mad stamina. Like, he does not stop running. And I'm actually kind of glad they don't have, like, a stamina system in this game. Cause I can only imagine the shit we're gonna get chased by. The music so far kinda got me a little nervous, I'm not gonna lie. Like, there's no reason for there to be this type of music this early, you feel me? Oh shit, we made it? Enjoy your stay. Reach Silent Hill. Yeah, you know shit's about to go down. Bro, you dead ass can't see anything with the fog. Oh, wait, more blood, I'm assuming.
More of that stuff.
Is that blood? I'm just gonna say it's blood, bro. Is this town actually, like, deserted? Like, there's dead ass nobody here? Shit looks empty. Oh, damn.
Hey, wait.
Is James for Robota? What is this? What the fuck? Yeah, I just ended right then and there. But is James for real? Like, you could clearly see it's not human and you're gonna call for it? Yeah, James is built different. Gonna be me. Oh, do I follow this? Is this what I do? I think we follow the blood, right? Should I not be doing that? Bro.
Hello?
Bro, I already got chills. I haven't even got jump scared yet. Look, occurrence of an object marked by white cloth. Those are objects or traversals you can interact with. Okay, I guess we're going down here. I really hope this game gives us a flashlight soon, because I'm going to need it, bro. Oh, y'all see that? I know y'all seen it. James, you telling me you don't see that in your peripheral? So check dodge. Okay. Back. I'm gonna throw up. Is that really the only move you got? Stop it up. That is what you saw in the fog, James. Come on now.
Whatever it is, it's not human.
You know, one for good measure. I know we get a gun at some point, because I saw the trailers. And once I do, it's over. Oh, break glass? Yeah, you know that. That attracted something. Is that supposed to be her wife? Cause I can't tell, bro. So is she somehow still alive? Cause I'm not getting why we're here. Like, I get it, but I don't get it. You know? Where? Where is it? Bro, my dog scared me. Another one? Oh, whoa. Yeah, I'm not going back over there. Come on. Fuck me. Nope. Stop me. Seems like they're not smart enough to... They got heels on? Looking like Patrick Starr. But like I was saying, they don't look like they're hella smart. Like, smart enough to dodge my moves, you know? So I think we're good. Here we are, Neely's bar. Oh, we need a key. I don't know what got into him. He just started smashing the thing. Had to throw him out. He ran off, cried. He'd fix everything. Gather up what I could. Still haven't found one of the buttons. Half the record is still lodged inside. But the other part's missing. Figure he must have taken it. Come to think of it, he did run towards Groovy. Anyway, maybe go check up on him. See if he's alright. He lives over at Saw by the pharmacy, apartment 9. So I think that's where we have to go. Benedict came in the other day, drunk and in tears. Had half a record with him. Kept yelling, "We gotta fix it somehow." I was willing to do it just to shut him up. So I got up to get the glue from the cabinet. But then he realized he only had the one half. So he ran out. Can't do much about the record. Maybe ask around at Neely's next time you're there. Might be one of theirs. So it's gotta be around here somewhere. Huh. It's locked. Oh, maybe we could just break it. There we go. And then I'll be coping it. Yo, if I was a record, where would I hide? Oh, never mind. And then we just glue it. 451? For what? Oh, Silent Hill prices are crazy. I know what kind of person you are. A hole in the wall? You're not slick.
That's gross. This is gross. We did all that for, what is this? A button? What is that? It's open. Oh. We cannot go down there. Okay, so did we do it? Oh yeah, we did. It's checked off. Let me see if I could figure this out. Okay. And then we need this right here, right? There we go. And then a coin. Okay, now what? The two? Wasn't that hard? What's going on?
Day there. Just the two of us staring at the water.
Take it, say less. Need this bar key. It has to be for this, right? Oh, yeah. Now, where does this take us? Push this here. Oh, wait, no. Jump down. Oh, bro, I didn't save it. Oh, I'm fucked. No, get back down. James. Damn, bro. I ain't saying. Oh, it took a scene. Never mind. Wait, how did you even see that? I did not see there was a key in there. Oh, shit. What? Apartment? What a side apartment. Bro, I'm not fucking. Actually, no.
sit here. Nice and cozy. Shit, I hope so.
Hello? Is anyone there?
What do you think, James? More ammo? Bro, this game is giving me nothing but ammo. Where the gun at? Game is really giving me ammo with no gun. Like, it's just edging me at this point. Like, bro, I can't. I don't know if y'all can see, but it's hard for me to see. They better not do some Resident Evil shit, bro. These mannequins better not move when I'm not watching them. They won't do that, right? Let me guess. More ammo? I'll actually take that. Oh, flashlight. Finally. Bro, I was getting worried for a minute. Okay, back up. Back up. What does this one do? I've never seen this one. Hold up. Come at me. Come at me. What are you waiting for? Bitch. I missed. Nope. Mate. Oh, you want you can dodge too? Okay. Good, that's you. Come at me. Nope. Too slow. Nope. You're too slow. You slow down. Go to sleep. No, I'm keeping that on. What are you doing?
These clothes.
I'm assuming those are our wives. Right? But why does it feel like as soon as I got the flashlight, it got even darker? Like, how does that make sense? And I didn't even see what the key was for. Chute courtyard key. I don't even know where that's at. It doesn't even tell us. Okay. Okay, if I'm right, every time you hear that static, that means one of them is close, right? We better find out right now anyway, so it don't even matter. There's, yep, he took it out. There's something here. But where? Is it in here? It's not here, is it? Or is it one of those little bugs? Yeah, I don't know. I'm not seeing anything. One way to go. It's gotta be here, bro. Yep, I hear it. Where is it? Oh, yep, there you are. Nice, look. Things are sneaky. Look at it. Watch. I'm gonna catch you up, guard. Watch. Swing it. No, I pressed the wrong button. Fuck, I pressed the wrong button. Nope. Are you kidding me? And I missed. Charge up. Charge your shit. Come on. Nope. Oh, come on. You're lucky I don't have a gun yet. It would have been over for you. What is this? Could we grab this? It's another key. Come on, James. You're almost there. For real?
Damn it.
But kicking the key wasn't enough. She had to fucking step on us too.
What's a kid doing here?
Oh no, James. But honestly, I don't care. If that's how the kid's acting, it's on its own. I'm sorry. Oh shit. What the hell? Put that shit on my controller, bro. Here we go. Where is it? What the hell is going on, bro? Some loud ass steps. For what? Bro, why are you breathing like that? You're making me nervous. Okay, what does this do? Freaky ass closet. What is this? Oh, this is for that one puzzle where the safe point is. Golden apple handle. You never know. Yeah, we really don't know, game. Oh, the key. What is this for? Second floor hall. Okay, we gotta go back. Were we here? We were not here. And same Blumen? I don't know what Is that important?
Huh. Quite the artist.
Come on now, James. You don't gotta lie. I could draw better than that. No, I'm lying. I can't draw.